Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel and happy Monday. We're outside of CVS today, getting ready to go in here and do our couponing haul for this week, which I'm really excited for. We have some pretty good deals going on at CVS this week. So I'm gonna take you into the store with me, show you all the best deals that are going on this week. And then of course, we're gonna go over my receipts as well, go over what went well, what went wrong, all of that good stuff. So let's go in here. If you guys can, give this video a big thumbs up really quick. Subscribe to the channel down below if you're new. I'd love to have you. And let's go in here to CVS and get some deals. Okay, so we're gonna start off here with the deal that I'm most excited for, and that is on the Cetaphil facial care. So these are on promotion for buy two, get back a $4 extra buck. I'm gonna grab two of the wipes for $8.29 each. I still have a $4 off Cetaphil CRT from last week, and this week I got another one. So I scanned these in the app this time, and they are both attaching this time around. I had issues last week, but they're both attaching to these wipes. I also have $4 printables from the Cetaphil website, which I thought this offer ended because when I clicked on the link in the email they sent me, it said it was no longer available. So I went to the website and it still popped up that they had this offer. So I entered my email again and it let me print. So I'm going to use two of these along with our two $4 CRTs. We're going to pay 58 cents for both of these, but earn back a $4 extra buck. And we're going to submit to Ibotta for $1.50 back on each one, making this a $6.42 moneymaker. Oh my goodness. One deal that I wanted to mention, because it's just a really easy deal this week, is on these soft soap hand soaps. So these are on sale 4 for $10, but when you buy four, you get back a $5 extra buck, essentially making it $4 for $5 or $1.25 each, which isn't bad. But if you go to the soft soap website, you can print two 50 cent printables, which would leave you to pay $9, earning back a $5 extra buck, making them $1 each. So if you need some hand soap this week, this is not too bad of a deal. I'm bummed because my store is still out of stock of the Garnier hair masks. And this week it's a moneymaker, so I'm like super bummed. Anyways, they're on sale 2 for $7. Buy two, get back a $4 extra buck, and we still have that $5 off two digital coupon that we got last week. So you'd pay $2, get back a $4 extra buck, making it a $2 moneymaker. So obviously I'm not grabbing this, but hopefully you guys can score. One deal that I am gonna do is on the Love Beauty and Planet. I love when this deal comes around because it's just a really hot deal. They're on promotion, spend 20, get back a $10 extra buck. Now at my store, they're priced at $8.99, so we can't buy two because that's too much under the $20. So you'd have to buy at least three, but we have buy one, get one free coupons. So we're just gonna go ahead and pick up four for $35.96. Using two of these buy one get one free coupons that came in the $2.27 save. And then we're also gonna stack it in with a 4 off 18 hair care CRT. And that's gonna leave us to pay $13.98, but we're gonna earn back a $10 extra buck, making it $3.98 for all four or 99 cents each, which for this brand of shampoo is pretty amazing. I'm so sad, you guys, because I wanted to share this deal with you, but I'm not picking it up myself. And that is because our youngest finally is potty trained at nighttime, so he no longer needs these, and I'm really sad about it, but I'm gonna share it with you guys in case you need some. So the Ninjamas are $10.99, buy three, get back a $10 extra buck this week. Now the Pampers diapers and Easy Ups are also included, but we have some high value digitals for the Ninjamas. So we have a 5 off 2 and a 3 off of 1. So if you pick up three packs of these, that would total you to $32.97. Using the $5 and the $3 digital, you'd pay $24.97, but earn back a $10 extra buck, making it $14.97 for all three, or $4.99 a pack, which is a really good deal for these Ninjamas. But keep in mind that this is without any CRTs, so if you have any baby care CRTs or diaper CRTs, that could make this even cheaper. Definitely check your account and see if you have anything to work with for this deal. Another easy deal I just wanted to mention is on the Oral-B toothbrushes. It's the multi-pack. They're buy one, get back a $2 extra buck this week, and these indicator ones are included. At my store, they're priced at $4.69, and we do have a $2 digital coupon in the CVS app that works for this. So you would pay $2.69, get back a $2 extra buck, making it 69 cents for the pack. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and go up to the register with our first transaction here for just the Cetaphil and the Love Beauty and Planet. That's gonna total us $52.54 before coupons. We're using the two BOGO coupons for the Love Beauty Planet, the 4 off 18 hair care CRT. then the two $4 printables for the Cetaphil and the two $4 CRTs for the Cetaphil, leaving us to pay $14.56, but I'm going to roll $14 in extra bucks to lower our out-of-pocket. But we're going to get back $14 in extra bucks total, $4 for the Cetaphil and $10 for the hair care. Then we're also going to submit to Ibotta for $3 back on the Cetaphil, making this transaction a $2.44 moneymaker if everything goes as planned. And that transaction went beautifully. We have the two Cetaphil wipes, the four Love Beauty and Planet hair care. All my coupons scanned just fine. I rolled that $14 in extra bucks, paid the 56 cents plus tax on a Fetch gift card, so nothing out of pocket. By the way, if you're not signed up for Fetch Rewards yet, I have that down in the description box. And we got back $14 in extra bucks, 10 for the hair care and 4 for the Cetaphil. Plus, we're submitting to Ibotta for $3 back, making this a $2.44 moneymaker. Now, next, we're going to put together a scenario for the spend 20, get back a $5 extra buck promotion. And I was having the toughest time deciding what I wanted to do for this deal because there are just several different options. So I'm going to show you guys several options for this deal. First up, I know I'm going to be picking up four of the Febreze products. They're on sale $2.99. The reason why I'm getting these is because we have buy one get one free paper coupons that came in the March P&G insert. Now we also have a 3 off 2 digital coupon in the CVS app that I'm hoping will glitch and come off as well since we're buying four of these. So I'm gonna go ahead and pick out two of the sprays and then two of the car clips as well. You can mix and match between any of the ones that are on sale for $2.99. All right, so we've got our Febreze. Now, one thing that you can add to this scenario is the Snuggle and All products. They're on sale for $3.99. And for these scent boosters specifically, we have a $2 off one paper coupon that came in the, I think it was the $2.20 save. So that makes it $1.99 for this, and it's a great thing to throw in with the deal, so you could grab one of these. And then for your last item in this scenario, you want to pick up another Snuggle or All product for $3.99. You can get the dryer sheets, the softener, the All liquid detergent, or the All Mighty packs. Pick whichever one you want. We have $1.50 coupons for these that came in the $2.20 save, so just grab whichever one you want. I'm gonna go for the All liquid for this scenario. Okay, so for this option, your total before coupons comes to $19.94, which is just under 20, but most stores follow the 98% rule. So if your store follows that, you're still gonna be good to go. So for coupons, we're using $1.50 off all coupon or the Snuggle, whichever one you chose. And then we're also using a $2 off coupon for the Snuggle booster. Then we have two buy one get one free coupons for the Febreze products plus the 3 off 2 digital, which would probably glitch, and that's going to bring it down to $7.46, but you're earning back a $5 extra buck, making it $2.46 for all of this, which is obviously an amazing deal. And for six items, that averages out to just 41 cents per item, so that is pretty good. But like I said, this is just option number one. I'm going to give you guys several different ones, so on to option number two. So for this one, once again, we're starting off with four Febreze products because I just think this is a really good thing to add in there. Then we're going to pick up one of the Tide Pods for $5.49. We have a $2 off one paper coupon for this that came in the March P&G. But if you don't have this insert coupon, you can print from the P&G website, so I will have that linked below in the description box. Now, these five products don't quite get us to $20, so we're going to have to add in a Crest toothpaste on sale for $2.99. We have a $2 digital coupon for this in the CVS app, so this is another great thing to throw in with this promotion. Now, your total for this option before coupons is $20.44. So honestly, if your store doesn't follow the 98% rule, this is a good scenario to do. Now, once again, we're using two buy one get one free paper coupons for the Febreze and the 3 off 2 digital that will most likely glitch. Then we're using a $2 off coupon for the Tide or the printable, if you have to get the printable, and then the $2 digital coupon for the Crest. That is going to bring it down to $7.46, but we're earning back a $5 extra buck. So once again, the same exact math, it comes out to $2.46 for all of this, or 41 cents per item. Now, I also wanted to give you guys an option if you don't have any insert coupons to work with. So this is just going to be an all digital slash printable version. So for this one, we're just grabbing two of the Febreze products. You can get any ones that you want. then the Tide Pods for $5.49, and the Crest toothpaste for $2.99. Now, obviously, that's not $20 worth, so we're going to add a Gain Flings for $5.49. Okay, so here's our scenario that's only using digital and printable coupons. So all these products before coupons totals you $19.95. So once again, if your store follows the 98% rule, you're using a 3 off of 2 digital for the Febreze, a $2 off 1 digital for the Crest. Then you're gonna go to the P&G website that I have linked down below in the description box. You're gonna print a $2 off one Tide and a $1 off one Gain. That's gonna leave you to pay $11.95. but you're earning back a $5 extra buck, making it $6.95 for all of these products, or about $1.39 each. Obviously not the best scenario that we have, but still pretty good if you don't have any insert coupons to work with. Okay, so now I've given you guys like 3 different options for this deal, so I hope that you guys have found something that you want to do for this promotion, but I was still indecisive because I wanted this baby right here, the Downy Softener. You can even get the dryer sheets up here, but they are on sale for $6.99. We have a $1 paper coupon from the March P&G or a printable on the P&G website that's linked below. So yeah, I wanted this one. It's a little bit more expensive, but you know what? We coupon for what we want and need, and I love this softener. So I'm gonna stack this in with the 4 Febreze products and the Crest toothpaste to get us up over 20. For this, our total before coupons comes to $21.94 using the $1 coupon for the Downy, the 2 buy one get one free coupons for the Febreze plus the 3 off 2 digital and the 2 off 1 digital for the Crest. That should bring us down to $9.96, but earning back a $5 extra buck basically makes the toothpaste free and then $1 for each of the Downy and Febreze products, which I am really happy with. Okay, one more deal that I want to do here is on the Schick shaving products. They're spend $25, get back a $10 extra buck. First thing I'm going to grab is the Schick Hydro Skin, the men's one for $11.99. And then I'm also going to grab the Schick Intuition razor for $13.99. I really like these razors, but I'm going to have to get them to unlock it for me first. But those two razors are going to total me $25.98, and we do have $4 coupons for these from the 220 Smart Source, but if you don't have these, we also have digitals in the CVS app. Okay, so I got them to unlock that razor for me. So like I said, $25.98 before coupons. We're using a $4 off coupon for the men's and a $4 off for the women's, plus I have a 5 off 20 shave CRT. So we're gonna pay $12.98, earn back a $10 extra buck, makes it $2.98 for both, or $1.49 each, which I don't think is too bad, especially for that Schick Intuition razor. Also, you guys, I'm really excited because a while back, my CVS stopped carrying the Schick Hydro Silk 5, which is one of my favorite razors ever, but they stopped carrying it, so it's really hard to coupon for that lately. And I noticed while I was looking at the Schick Intuitions that this tag right here says Schick Hydro Silk 5. Obviously, they don't have any in stock right now, but I'm hoping that means that maybe they're carrying them again. I'm pretty sure that's what that means, so I'm really excited to be able to coupon for that again at CVS. Alright, so now we're going to take this stuff up to the register for our second transaction, and that's just going to be the spend 20 deal and the razors. So total before coupons for these products comes to $47.92. We're using the 2 buy one get one free coupons for the Febreze, plus hopefully the 3 off 2 digital for that glitches as well. Then we're using the $1 off Downy, the 2 $4 coupons for the razors, and then our 5 off 20 shave CRT. That's going to bring it down to $22.94. Now I have a $10 care pass that I haven't used yet on my account, and then I'm also going to be rolling $10 in extra bucks to lower our out-of-pocket cost. So it should just be a couple dollars plus tax out-of-pocket, but we're going to pay that on a Fetch Rewards gift card, of course, so nothing out of our actual wallet. But then we're going to earn back a $5 extra buck for the spend 20 deal and a $10 extra buck for the razors, making our final cost $7.94. But since I'm using my care pass to pay, which I only paid $5 to get the $10 reward, it's actually going to make it $2.94 for me, which is pretty amazing for these products. Okay, so we're back out from CVS now. I went ahead and came out to the car to figure out this last transaction because it got messed up a bit because one of my Febreze car clips did not get rang up. So my extra buck didn't print and we were trying to figure out what went wrong.
So I had to come out here to do the math because it's a bit confusing when things get messed up at CVS because their receipts are already confusing by themselves. So I'm going to show you the receipt for the next transaction. I got it all figured out math-wise, and then we will go over the final cost for everything combined. Okay, so here is our receipt for that last transaction. We have the Downy for $6.99, the two Febreze sprays for $2.99, and then you can see only one of the car clips got rang up. So obviously that is a problem because we did not meet our spend 20 threshold. Then we have the Crest toothpaste for $2.99 and the two razors. So here's our coupons. We have the two $4 coupons for the Schick, dollar off the Downy, and both of the BOGO coupons for the Febreze went through. And we figured out that it was because this Crest toothpaste is a P&G product. So P&G coupons are kind of wonky and they will attach to whatever P&G product they feel like attaching to. So I'm thinking that the second BOGO coupon probably attached to this third Febreze and then the Crest, which means that my $2 Crest digital coupon did not come off because there's already a paper coupon attaching to it. And because there's only three Febreze products on this receipt, my 3 off 2 digital did not glitch. So unfortunately, I did not get to test that out. But I'm thinking it probably would have. So kind of a bummer there. But if you go down here, we have the 5 off 20 shave CRT. Then I use my $10 care pass, which I only count as $5 spent because you only pay $5 to get the $10 care pass every month. So there's that. Then I rolled $10 in actual extra bucks and I sent to card my 2% savings. You earn back like 2% for each transaction, which is normally like 1 penny or like 3 cents per transaction. So I never count that as like money that I earn back. So I'm not going to count it as money spent here, but I had a total of 73 cents saved up that I sent to my card for that one. So that left my subtotal at 420 plus tax, which we paid on a Fetch gift card, so nothing out of pocket. But adding in the $5 for the care pass and the $10 in extra bucks makes it 1920 for an actual like subtotal before rewards. Then the only thing we got back on this receipt was the $10 for the Schick. And that's when I realized like something went wrong with the spend 20 deal. So what she ended up doing was she rang up the second car clip on a second receipt, but I didn't have to pay for this. She like promoted it off or whatever. So I paid nothing. And then my $5 extra buck printed for the spend 20 deal. So she fixed that for me, which was super nice. So $19.20 was our subtotal before rewards, and then we got back the $10 extra buck for the Schick, and I did get back the $5 extra buck for the spend 20 deal, which makes it $4.20 for that transaction. But in the first transaction, we made $2.44. So if you subtract the money we made in the first transaction from the second transaction, that makes everything we got today only $1.76. That's pretty good. That is really good for all the products that we got today, especially that Downy softener, all the Febreze products, the Love Beauty and Planet hair care, the nice Schick razors. Like, yes, I'm so excited about that. So I think this was a good haul. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video and all of the different scenarios that I gave you for the spend 20 deal. Let me know in the comments which one you end up doing and how it goes for you. Also, if you guys enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you're new to the channel. I would love to have you on this couponing journey. That's it. Thank you guys for watching and I'll see you in the next video. Bye. Take my hand, we'll make it somehow. We can't miss out.